It really is.
Just doesn't seem to work.
Oh, well, it's the biggest shot, the forehand cross court.
Unbelievable high standard tennis out here from both women. How did she just, clung to that ball. This is so good, this tennis. They're using every inch of the court, forcing her way to the net, but really hadn't opened up the court first. And
interesting to see the contrast as well, body language wise, to the match previous, Stokic and Stevenson. Two ladies very much in form this year.
Different story. It's that 12-month thing again, Chris. Such a long time in tennis.
Elena not moving, thought the serve was wide. And so did Petrova. One apiece, maybe. I thought that hit the line. Forehand. Breaker in the third. Super point. I'm not so sure that we like to watch it from that angle. Super play. Read it so well. He's onto it like a flash.
Petrova just cutting under the ball.
Number 4C breaks to love. And does. Fifth double. Two in the game.
Pretty much textbook stuff from the slightly younger Russian.
Super end to the game. Serves in play and it's not hammered on the return.
Whee. Dementieva just complaining that Petrova slowed up the service rhythm.
Oh, I was amazed Petrova got that back. There is the break. Fortune favours the brave. She read it well again, and what a strength at full stretch. No mistake on the put away. Well, that looked long. Elena can't believe there was no call again. Gifted it with the sixth double fault of the opening set. Yep, just long again, no call overall from the chair. It is frustrating because it's tough to call that line from the chair unless you see a clear mistake, which clearly Thomas Michel must have thought he did. It's the third break of serve in a row, the fifth in the opening set.
Everyone.
Absolutely. In terms of ranking points, number one, number two in the world, perhaps. And LA becomes a real possibility. There's a lot of certainty.
I'm just going to get through this first set, yeah, but I know what you mean.
Especially if Venus and Serena. Well weighted.
Hang on to that point very well from Dementieva. You know, she's pretty much got her place at the end of the year championships, but hasn't quite secured it just yet.
Yeah, the double fault. The pressure of having to hit the second serve. Just long again, very close again.
It's very special quality.
Serve into the body. Second double that side.
Well, I was amazed. Petrova gave the opportunity to Dementieva to hit the big cross court and then.
That 5-3 is the third ace, a very flat serve out wide. Cool blow, yeah. That's wide, and it is the first set to Nadia Petrova. Virginia Juana Pascual of Spain. Good, it was a miss hit, but did well to get there. Super return. cannot believe the lack of call again on that far baseline in particular.
Well, I do sympathise with her because when the ball left Petrova's racket, I did feel that she got a little too much air and it looked as if it was ballooning out.
When they used to have a tournament at Wembley in London. And the moment a lines judge made a questionable call, they were replaced instantly. They were off the court. They didn't wait for the time limit to go, and the whole flotilla of lines judges came in for the next stint. That's a brilliant move, too. It takes that man or woman out of the hot seat in terms of made a bit of an iffy call. I thought it was the right one, but it's a bit iffy. All the problems on the ag court side. With it, much better will she be with a better serve. Because it is really letting her down here at the moment. Petrova getting the break. Leads by a set and 2-1 now.
Department. Look at this, the serve. Great game.
Great game. Substantiate the break. Different point. She's hung on somehow. Missed, a backhand missed as well. Double figures, 10th double fault.
Again, the forehand. And really starting to emerge in Petrova's playing. Let's just hope for her sake Dementieva hasn't spotted it, because she'll be going there all the time now.
Again, hangs on. Another powerful open stance forehand down the line. And it keeps Petrova on edge. Is it going to be a big win? She's 4-3 up and a break, 4-3 advantage in this second round matchup between the two Russians. The return to come back. Petrova did so well. That's just a lapse in concentration with the pressure of the scoreboard as well, maybe. Nothing you can do about that. Sam made so well. All you need for one. Two big first serves. Double fault ends it. And Petrova, no celebration, just job well done, goes through to the quarterfinals.
That is the most massive win for Nadia Petrova. The Fed Cup teammates, they'll be competing together on the same team in about a month and a half's time. Didn't she play well? What a great serving performance. Thoroughly deserves a victory. And what a turnaround from last week, because she didn't look in the same class as Dementieva on the slightly quicker courts in Filberstadt.
Elena Pavina of Russia and Carlos Suarez of the Argentine for a place in the semi-finals.
So, wir kommen jetzt zum
So not much peace for the wicket. Sam and I'll have a quick cuppa, as I'm sure you will. Put the kettle on. We'll be back in about 35 minutes' time with Justine Enan-Aden.